Totally unacceptable, inappropriate, shouldn't happen. And so that means that, you know, in the system, and there is a system here to address it, right? There's principals, and then there's a superintendent, and then there's a Kentucky Department of Education. You know, they need to take appropriate action and ensure that this will never happen again. But there's another thing they need to do, and that's that they need to be talking to these students, that this isn't something that is normalized in their mind, that they think is okay in school. And that doesn't mean that the kids are punished because the adults were letting it go on. But we just want to make sure that we're raising our kids right about what is and is not acceptable, especially in the world that we live in. And I know there's a lot of focus on the adults, and rightfully so, but I hope that the school system does right by the kids as well. This can be for them a learning moment that can be really important about choices they make, about peer pressure on what was going on. But it can't happen. Shouldn't happen. Our public schools are better than this. And I do believe, though, that action is being taken. Now, I will say, I think that what that action is ought to be public, since the issue is so public. And I say that knowing a couple of the folks, and you know, I think that they will learn from it too.